Don't let him get away!
I'm right behind you, scum!
Traitor's Gate closed till morning, by Baron's decree.
I can't make sense of this order, locking ourselves in. Guess that's why I'm not a politician.
Stops the poor going where they shouldn't. Don't need the commons making a bad situation worse.
Hey, hey, hey! Where do you think you're going? Lock down!
Shutting the city up like this won't stop the gloom spreading. We're only sitting on the coffin lid.
Sitting on it, and getting paid for it.
The Watch have locked down Stone Market. But when did I ever let a lock hold me back?
Back's hurting bad. I'll be glad when this is all over. Get more sleep.
Claw's fairly quiet when used the right way. Baron made this thing sound noisier than it is.
Price on that jeweled mask. Be enough to feed 100 squawking mouths for a year.
Don't you go catching your conscience now. Worse than the suicide sentence.
I can cut through the jewelers to get around these gates. Besides, that mask sounds interesting.
Damn lights are still on a blink. Anyone left who knows how to fix these frigging things?
Good luck finding a guildsman whose fingers. Drinks at the station come last bell.
Unless you know a tavern where they won't spit in a watchman's pint.
What passes for beer these days needs all the flavor it can get.
This damn city.
Anybody here?
A few guards, residents upstairs. Stealing the mask shouldn't be a problem.
I should get more sleep. I'll be glad when this is over.
I feel like I can think and act faster than normal when I concentrate. What happened to me?
Living in his awful highway.
All these beauties. I'd lift one myself if I didn't need the job.
Thank you.
Must be Lycanroc's fake. It's the best kind of fake, though. One that'll make good coin. I'll see myself out. An upstairs window should get me over that gate. Good find.
Getting late. Who's messing around here? All clear, it seems.
This is my way out, but once I drop down, there's no coming back. Thank you.
old man remembers the Shalebridge fires. Flames so bright, night became day. Or was it smoke so thick, day became night?
But I read that before the Baron was born, the city was at war.
Read it, did you? Oh, naughty friggin' da. Nothing like being there, is it? These streets have seen all manner of shit. Fires, plagues.
Don't forget the war.
It was with Blackwood, all right? More of a squabble than a war. Of course, if our neighbors catch wind of the shit pile we're in now, you'll see your bloody war.
What is this? Watch Alley. Don't need to step lightly.
Wonder if the Baron.
You're kidding! Something.
I swear! Oh, please, sir! Please, sir! You can smell that shit himself. He said, go stand under the window of that woman on Bleach Market. Her with a face that the rakers would throw back in the river. Try to make it crack a smile.
Die of the gloom already! Do everyone a favor!
Careful. She's off to fetch the piss pot.
I told her our lives would be different.
Was nothing. I must be tired.
Something feels wrong.
They say old what's his name?
Time anyone saw his face.
You're from up Eastport way, right? Is the gloom there yet?
Yep. River drains were clogged with the drown.